गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस थ्योरम 7.3। सो से चिल्ड्रन, थ्योरम 7.3, द साइड्स ऑपोजिट टू इक्वल एंगल्स ऑफ ए ट्राइंगल आर इक्वल, दैट वी हैव टू प्रूव। फॉर दिस प्रूव वी विल डू वन एक्टिविटी। सो से चिल्ड्रन, कंस्ट्रक्ट ट्राइंगल DEF विथ DE ऑफ एनी लेंथ एंड एंगल E इज इक्वल टू एंगल F इज इक्वल टू 50 डिग्री, and draw bisector of angle D and it intersect EF at C. So see children, triangle DEF already I constructed. See children, this is the triangle DEF with EF is of any length. This is angle E, its measurement is 50 degree. This is angle F, its measurement is also 50 degree. And then see, draw bisector of angle D. So this is the bisector of angle D. And this bisector can intersect line segment EF at point C. And it intersect EF at C. So bisector can intersect line segment EF at point C. Now see children, cut out the triangle DEF from the sheet of the paper. Now this triangle DEF with the help of the scissor, we can cut out the triangle DEF from sheet of the paper. And fold it along DC, and this triangle DEF we can fold along DC, means from here to here we can fold. Then what happens? See, so that vertex F fall on vertex E. So this vertex F can fall on vertex E. This triangle DEF we can fold along DC. In this way we can fold. Then vertex F can fall on vertex E. So see children, so that vertex F fall on vertex E, then both triangles are cover each other completely, and both triangle, this triangle and this triangle, both can cover each other completely, and this DF also completely cover DE. So see children, I have one model of the triangle DEF. See, this is the triangle DEF and this is the DC. This is the DC angle bisector of angle D. Now this triangle I can fold along the line segment DC. See, I can fold along the line segment DC. So see children, here after folding, this line segment DF completely cover the line segment DE. See, line segment DF completely cover the line segment DE. See, they can completely cover each other. So see here, line segment DF completely cover the line segment DE. So we can say that DE is equal to DF. So again I am explaining. See children, cut out the triangle DEF from the sheet of the paper. This triangle we can cut out from the sheet of the paper. And this triangle we can fold along the line segment DC. See children, again, this triangle I can fold along the line segment DC. See, I am folding. And after folding, this DF completely covers the DE. See, this DF is completely cover the DEC. DF is completely cover the DC. So we can say that DE is equal to DF. And we proved theorem 7.3, the side opposite to equal angles of triangle are equal. So see children, this is a normal explanation of theorem 7.3. I hope you can understand this. Thank you.